this afternoon. Good evening. You're listening to North Country Community Radio and WZNCLP Bethlehem. We have a special treat for you tonight. We have a duo from Hopkinton. The name of the duo is Hometown Eulogy, with Tyler Pearson and Brian Peasley. And they're here in the studio, and they're looking ready to go. So we'll let them take it away.
Station, girl, I hope my mind. so we're Hometown Eulogy, a couple of guys from Contoocook, Hopkinton, New Hampshire, if you know the area. We're just west of Concord. We're real happy to be up here in Littleton with y'all. Yeah, let's do it. He takes it like a man, just like his daddy told him he had to take his beatings. And now he vents all that frustration at a weekly clan meetings. She's a single mother. Her oldest just turned 15, and she's got two little brothers. The 9-to-5 the mom is working, don't quite pay enough to feed her little ones. Thank you.
Good evening. You're listening to North Country Community Radio and WZNCLP Bethlehem 99.9. And earlier we were listening to Hometown Eulogy live here in the studio, and we're joined by Taylor Pearson and Brian Peasley. Taylor is on guitar and vocals, and Brian is on mandolin and vocals. And thanks, guys, so much for coming.
Yeah, thank you so much for having us.
How what got you guys starting playing together?
Having something to do in high school.
Yeah, hanging out in the music room. Skipping class and hanging out in the music room.
Yeah, so he's 1 year older than me. So when I was in my freshman year in high school, so this, 2009, 2010, is when we first started hanging out. And I learned my first song, Freebird, on guitar from him and our buddy Blake in the music room hanging out. So as long as I've been playing music, at least I've been playing with Brian.
Nice. And you've, Taylor, you've always played guitar? And
Guitar is my first instrument.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And for you, Brian?
I started on drums and then went to guitar and bass and kind of taught myself how to play a bunch of other stuff too, banjo and mandolin. So.
Cool. Excellent. Thanks so much, you guys, for coming in. Do you want to give any shout outs to anybody out there tonight before we wrap it up?
We're in Littleton tonight, so big shout out to Cookie. Yep.
Timmy.
Love you, buddy. Timmy and Amelia Height. That's the whole reason that we kind of are connected to this area is because of the two of them and Time Out Timmy and that whole scene, the awesome work that they've done and everything there. Really big love to those guys.
Right on.
Yeah.
Well, thank you guys so much for being here. And hopefully we'll have you back.
Yeah, we'd love to. Thanks so much for having us.
All right. Hometown Eulogy, ladies and gentlemen, on North Country Community Radio and WZNCLP Bethlehem. Thanks for tuning in.